Scott, is Helga secure?
Yes, sir. Locked upstairs. Put a cross to the latch and reset.
Good. Now, I want you to go to the root zone. Bring me all the sprouts and garlic you can find. Get all the surveyors stationed where they're digging the new wings. Quickly, man. There's not time to waste.
That is the life.
You know what must be done.
Yes, I suppose you're right. But we'll have to wait till the dawn's well away.
Yes, well, she is safe enough for the present, I suppose. Cecilia, will you put that equipment away and see how James is progressing with the garden? Every access covered. I'm going to look for entrance.
Right.
John, maybe they come around shortly. Keep your crossbow in. On no account, become an infant. Have given enough blood for this cause already. For the present, as you love her, shot.
Very well, Professor. Professor, I want a bad chance at that monster.
Never fear. We shall have it. I trust his arrogance as well as his lust. Now, hold steadfast as you British are so famous for good. Patience will have it in the end.
By heaven, I hope you're right.
Trust me. For her sake, it's the only way.
Thank you. dimly aware. It felt like I was being carried from Veranda's Bosch into William Blagan's third first sunny day at Brighton. I don't know how I should be getting through all this if you hadn't come snooping with your camera. Help me to the pantry, please.
Are you sure you're strong enough?
No, and I never will be if I don't get some food. I haven't eaten since yesterday. Help me up.
Don't be silly. I'll gladly fetch you something.
Oh, no. It's getting to the very sight of this couch is enough to ruin my appetite.
All right. Steady on. You know, there's a piece of literature I've been meaning to discuss with you. It goes on in a dreary monotone, mentions something about richer and poorer, odds and ends like that. Let's talk you into doing the thing one of these days. No, 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 don't give me an answer just yet. I think it's best we know each other at least a week. On to the pantry. Don't stay out of my sight. I don't trust you literary types with the silver.
Darling, you could have had me, but you shall never have England!
What was that?
I have set her free. Believe me, there is no cause for alarm. Gordon, we need you. I'm past any use, I'm afraid. Don't try to follow, please! I must make a great reckoning. The little room, like Marlowe said, Lord. Forgive me. It is unseemly, perhaps, this outburst. Everyone's life imperiled, blood ritual in the Christian home, and at such a moment, the divine irrational intervened. Call, my friend. It is a strange world. A sad world. Full of woes and miseries and troubles. But enough.
Jonathan, give me a hand. From now, we'll have to put them in servant stations. Sorry, Jameson, but you'll have to take your meals from the pantry for duration.
Understood, ma'am.
Abraham, you best keep Willie company.
Yes, of course.
Him to take care lest you expunge the only mind in the world greater.
no intention of failing.
Willie, try not to.
Please! Aunt Cecilia, you have your Bible.
Why, yes.
I want you all to swear on the Bible that if I should become undead, you will destroy me.
Willie!
Cecilia! I swear.
And I swear.
Gretchen, one more request. Will you read the order for the burial of the dead? Then, whatever happens, I shall be prepared.
My darling Wilhelmina, I will gladly give my life for you. And if it should turn out otherwise, mine will be the hand that strikes.
I could not wish for better company in which to die.
I am the resurrection, life saved, Lord. He have lived to me, though he were.
Lord.
He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. And whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die.
Asleep.
It is a mercy. Help her upstairs, John. Jameson is still remember, so it is safe. It is best we did not disturb her with our talk.
I am the resurrection and the life. He that believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. Whosoever liveth and believeth in me shall never die.
It was the worst. There was no doubt whatever about? No, please.
Creatures of the night, of the dark, you shall gnaw English bones into my weapon. Advance before me as I come to claim my own.
Go!
Gotta make it there.
Let it go!
There's no time!
What do we do about the vicious character?
must keep him at bay until morning.
What about tomorrow? We must have a plan to destroy him.
We must first survive. We must protect Winnie from him. From herself.
From our stupidity. He'd never...
John! Renfield told me something important. Willie must go to him of her own free will. If he is to accomplish his plan.
Of her own free will? Professor, what do you mean?
Jonathan! He's coming!
Willie's dead, says there's no time for you now.
He is here! All around us! I can sense his presence!
He will never have you, Willie, we swear it! Joe, take her upstairs!
Let me go to him now! He will destroy you all if I don't!
Willie, we're not going to let that happen. Don't even think.
Then kill me now! There'll be nothing left of me!
My darling,
you'll let me
please,
live another day!
Never...
But you swore! You all swore!
Only should he triumph, Willie! And that he will never do, we swear! John, hold me, he comes! Rest now with the ancient of legends. We are free of you.
Thank you. Please come back later this year. We still have In the Woods. And later on after that, Academy Street Theater will be back here on this stage in June doing Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Okay, look in the booth and find the yellow box that the tripod goes in.
Okay. Anything else?
Yes, I'm going to get you to help me with this video stuff here in just a second.